one more waiter. The time is right now. You know, already know what they do over there. They'll die for each other too. The question is, who is going to pass first?
Hey! Where my dogs at? Where my dogs at?
It's time to man up. It's time to show these boys who Rutgers is. Who's gonna crack first?
Oh, man.
Explain your answer in 60 man. Minutes.
Oh! Are you on three? One, two, three.
Yeah! Yeah!
We a family, baby. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family, family.
You was born with 11 pounds and 5 ounces, so you was born to be a football player.
Well, our family, we're very close, we're very tight. We're always looking after one another. We have 3 boys in the family, and you know, 3 boys in the family, we gotta keep things in order. The change on Steven has been totally dramatic. From very shy now compared to now, he's very vocal. At first, Steven was into soccer.
Kick a soccer ball around, throw a football around, whatever. We play with our dogs all the time. We get really competitive in video games a lot.
Yeah, I definitely look up to him. He's a good role model.
I look up to him, and I'm older than him.
He's humble to himself, and he's always loved football.
They say when you grow up in Garfield, you could tell a Garfield person from a mile away. It's kind of the way it is when I was growing up around here.
This is the Garfield Project, and we used to come over here and play manhunt, tag, or a lot of games. Train tracks is right behind there. We used to go on the tracks, throw rocks, and things like that, so.
This is where I played football. I had all my games.
This is basically where I learned to play football.
My father was always busy. He didn't run his own company at the time.
This is 82 Gaston Avenue, Garfield, where I grew up when my father was really working hard. And I guess it's the reason why I am the way I am. I like to work so hard.
I feel like I have the best father in the world. He always tells me, don't be like me, be better than me. He came from Haiti with nothing but the clothes on his back, and he's real successful now.
From playing football at such a young age and always the leader in the team, and that's the reason why all the hard work has been paying off.
He had a goal and he believed it. It's just, like I said, how far my family came. And knows I live in Saddlebrook now, and which is great. I love that community.
It's being welcomed by those people, and they embrace me with open arms. And that's why I love Saddlebrook so much.
Football in high school, I mean, that's where it really branched off. He was amazing out there. I mean, it's like once he was out there, he just took over.
I grew up here, so I was like, why not play here? As you said, right there and then, I wanted to be a part of it. You know, I wanted to give Jersey something.
He made a decision like this. And once they came and welcomed him, he felt at home ever since then.
That was the main point, because we're so family-oriented, and going to Rutgers, and we've seen the way the coaches interact, the way the players interact with each other. So therefore, that's the main reason why Rutgers was actually the best things for us.
Anderson to throw, fires, it's intercepted by Skate Beauharnais.
You see that? Yeah.
Steps up, fires, intercepted! Picked off by Skate Beauharnais!
I actually love the way he's handling things, you know? How he's handling the media, how he's handling the pressure.
How do you avoid being distracted? Say, Steve.
Chop!
Thank you.
Man, y'all not gonna do nothing.
Steven Beauharnais, a tremendously talented player, but is somebody that you'll see here in the meeting rooms 8, 9, 10 o'clock at night in preparation for the upcoming game.
What I like about him, he's a player's coach. He explained to us that he wants to see who will actually step up and take the leadership role.
Good job, man. Here we go.
Family on three.
One, two, three!
Yeah, he's not gonna be outworked despite the fact that he is extremely talented.
Each step, it just builds confidence, and confidence it builds. And when I'm on the field, it's over.
So far, we have not missed a game, and we intend to keep it that way.
It's a good feeling walking in the stadium. You just know something great's about to happen.
picked off Beauharnais.
There's no word for it to describe it.
We make sure we come down here and come out with a win. That's how we do it. We're gonna keep chopping. We're gonna keep chopping until we get the ball game. Good job. Good job. I'm proud of you.
Just lucky. I'm just lucky.